they become the legend. But this video is for those kind of people who really want to create their legacy. I'm going to tell everyone, each and every one, that yes, you can. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. So friend, the first point which I want to tell you, that have integrity. Yes, friends, do the right thing in this life. Think what is right to you and perform. Many people in this earth, they will tell you to do so many things, but do what you feel is right. Yes, friends, sometimes your mind will also tell you that do this which is not right. But that time, if you want to be a legend, think what is right. When I was a banker, I was not happy with my job, but still I used to do it because I was getting salary. But yes, the time came when I listened myself and I thought that no, I should do what is right to me, and I opted to be a trainer. Friends, have integrity. Now the second thing is, work with passion, work with love. Friends, do what you love. And do it with tremendous belief in yourself that yes, I can do anything. And there are many people, they say, you know, whatever the salary I get, I will just work that. Whatever the designation I have, I will work that. But friends, if you really want to be successful in life and be a legend, you have to sacrifice your title and do what you love to do. Many people, they think they have a lot of lists to do this, this and that, but they die and they think, why didn't I do it? So friends, my third point is, respect your time. Have a goal, have a specific goal, have a time-bounding goal, you know, which will tell you, yes, I have to do this by this time. So respect your time. If possible, write your plan, because when you write your plan, the probability becomes tremendous. Many people, they have the belief, but they don't have the base. So for legend, the base is their knowledge and skills. We all know about Sachin Tendulkar. He was a legend cricketer, but every day he used to practice. So that practice, that skill, that knowledge towards that particular point where you are working is very much important. So friends, read, 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 read every time. Read till you die. Yes, friends, the next point is, be an effective communicator. Yes, friends, whenever you get an opportunity to speak, speak out and speak with conviction and be an assertive communicator. Yes, friends, speak whatever you want to speak and just speak with respect. But yes, speak out. Don't hide anything in your life. Otherwise, you will miss many of your important dreams. So, friends, be assertive and be a very good public speaker. Yes, friends, be a public speaker. And now here comes the next PowerPoint, that is, be proactive. Yes, friends, become proactive is very much important. There are two groups of people are there who are living. Few people say, why me, God? Some say, try me, God. Yes, friends, you will get many people, they're just quitting their life because they have faced many problems, but they forget one thing, that if you want to be a legend, you have to take use of these failures as a bridge to reach your destiny. Yes, 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 be proactive. Now, the next point is be irreplaceable. Yes, friends, do the work so nicely, so effectively that you can't be replaced. Friends, you can't replace Amitabh Bachchan, you can't replace Lata Mangeshkar, you can't replace Subhash Chandra Bose. Yes, friends, there are many people who are irreplaceable. The question comes here. Do you do your job so effectively that makes you irreplaceable or not? Ask yourself. And friends, whatever you do, one thing never forget. You have to amaze people. Yes, friends, my next point is amaze people. Whoever you meet, your customer, your family members, your relative, your friends, respect them, delight them, amaze them. Don't break their heart. Here comes the next point is be social. Whenever you talk to some people, always look at their eyes, have some smile. Whenever you talk about their interest, and whenever you listen with respect. And whenever you negotiate with win-win. Yes, friends, you have to think about his winning also, and you have to think about your winning also. Don't be selfish. Here comes the final point, dress for success. Yes, friends, you might be having less money, but whatever money you have, buy some good dresses so that you look more effective. So friends, look like a legend, do like a legend, and be a legend. All the best. Hi friends, I'm Subhash Karthik, your life coach. And today I'm going to give you 10 powerful points which will make you a legend. Many people, they come in this earth, they work, they get salary, and then they die. But very few of them they become the legend. But this video is for those kind of people who really want to create their legacy. I'm going to tell everyone, each and every one, that yes, you can. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. So friends, the first point which I want to tell you, that have integrity. Yes, friends, do the right thing in this life. Think what is right to you and perform. Many people in this earth, they will tell you to do so many things, but do what you feel is right. Yes, friends, sometimes your mind will also tell you that do this which is not right. But that time, if you want to be a legend, think what is right. When I was a banker, I was not happy with my job, but still I used to do it because I was getting salary. But yes, the time came when I listened myself and I thought that no, I should do what is right to me, and I opted to be a trainer. Friends, have integrity. Now the second thing is, work with passion, work with love. Friends, do what you love. And do it with tremendous belief in yourself that yes, I can do anything. And there are many people, they say, you know, whatever the salary I get, I will just work that. Whatever the designation I have, I will work that. But friends, if you really want to be successful in life and be a legend, you have to sacrifice your title and do what you love to do. Many people, they think they have a lot of lists to do this, this and that, but they die and they think, why didn't I do it? So friends, my third point is, respect your time. Have a goal, have a specific goal, have a time-bounding goal, you know, which will tell you, yes, I have to do this by this time. So respect your time. If possible, write your plan, because when you write your plan, the probability becomes tremendous. Many people, they have the belief, but they don't have the base. So for legend, the base is their knowledge and skills. We all know about Sachin Tendulkar. He was a legend cricketer, but every day he used to practice. So that practice, that skill, that knowledge towards that particular point where you are working is very much important. So friends, read every time. Read till you die. Yes, friends, the next point is, be an effective communicator. Yes, friends, whenever you get an opportunity to speak, speak out and speak with conviction and be an assertive communicator. Yes, friends, speak whatever you want to speak and just speak with respect. But yes, speak out. Don't hide anything in your life. Otherwise, you will miss many of your important dreams. So friends, be assertive and be a very good public speaker. Yes, friends, be a public speaker. And now here comes the next PowerPoint, that is, be proactive. Yes, friends, become proactive is very much important. There are two group of people are there who are living. Few people say, why me, God? Some say, try me, God. Yes, friends, you will get many people, they're just quitting their life because they have faced many problems, but they forget one thing, that if you want to be a legend, you have to take use of these failures as a bridge to reach your destiny. Yes, be proactive. Now, the next point is be irreplaceable. Yes, friends, do the work so nicely, so effectively that you can't be replaced. Friends, you can't replace Amitabh Bachchan, you can't replace Lata Mangeshkar, you can't replace Subhash Chandra Bose. So, and you have to think about your winning also. Don't be selfish. Here comes the final point. Dress for success. Yes, friends, you might be having less money, but whatever money you have, buy some good dresses so that you look more effective. So, friends, look like a legend, do like a legend, and be a legend. All the best to you. Good evening, everyone. I'm going to start within a very short time. First of all, I really want to congratulate and that you all are here. We are in the journey to become a digital life coach. So just give me 30 seconds, I'll be live. Hi, good evening, everyone. Before I start, let me check my all, microphone camera setting. So it's already ready. So guys, good evening, everyone. Before I start, I just want to know, can you all listen me right now and see me? If you all can see me and listen me, please write yes, so that we can start. Please. We are going to start as soon as everybody joins. But yes, we will start right now. It's a lovely decision. Sometimes it becomes a lifetime decision. You know, we never plan to be something. But you never know, something happens and which gives us a signal that, yes, there is a life coach in me. So if you feel that, you know, you motivate people, you love to learn about life, then life coaching could be a good option for you. Okay. So are you all listening? I don't know. Let me use my chat box. So I don't know if some people are not able to listen, so they are not able to reply me. So are you all listening me?
Sometimes it takes at least first 5 minutes. We check from our end if there is any kind of technical issue. Thank you very much. I'm getting your reply. So I think right now I can start. So first of all, welcome everyone in life coaching. You know, many times people ask me, what is life coaching? I answer them. You know, some people, they learn mathematics. Some people, they learn geography, biology. So life is also a subject. And very natural subject. Nobody has created it, okay? We all have the access to know more about life. And when you pledge yourself to be a life coach, I think you are committing yourself to learn each and everything which is important to be known for a life coach. So you say yes to all the learnings. You know, I'm talking from a perspective of a life coach right now. Okay. If you have any problem in your life, any problem, be it professional problem or personal problem, or social problem, financial problem, there could be many ways for solutions. But you know why these problems come? When there is a lack of information, when there is a lack of knowledge. So when you are pledging yourself to be a life coach, you are telling yes to life because you are telling yes to knowledge. And many things are not being taught in our school and colleges. I have more than 30 plus mentors in my life who has been coming in my life and making my life beautiful. So like that, today I'm here for you to give you some helping hand so that you can know that you can be a life coach or not. So time says it's already 5 minutes. So we are going to start. So welcome to Digital Life Coaching. Let's begin. So just a few rules. If you have any notebook and copy, you should always write whatever you feel like. And today we are going to do a test. Yes, my dear friend. Today we are going to do a test. And this test will help you to know whether you can become a life coach or not. So please be here till the end to really discover whether you really deserve to be a life coach or not. See, it's not about you can be or not. Of course, if you invest in yourself, you will become a life coach. Because if you get a certificate, of course, you will become a life coach. But life coach is more about, and it's beyond certificate, okay? Life coach is an energy. Life coach is an enthusiasm. Life coach is a problem solver. Life coach, it makes life awesome. So becoming a life coach is more than just getting a certificate. So guys, we are going to start. Please do use your chat box, because if you don't use your chat box, how would I know that are you really getting my voice or not? So guys, please, the chat box is there. So whenever there will be a need, I will tell you to write something. So please use your chat box and let's go ahead then. Please don't forget, we are going to have one test today, okay? So let's go ahead. Digital Life Coaching welcomes you. Hi, I'm Subhash Karthik. I'm a corporate trainer. I'm a life coach. I'm a digital life coach. I'm NLP certified from Richard Bandler's International Society. So those who know about NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, they know Mr. Richard Bandler, right? And yes, those who don't know about NLP, that is called Neuro-Linguistic Programming, it means you really have to know more about it. So I'll give you the way to learn more about it. So guys, let's go ahead then. Who can be the next digital coach? Whenever you have any query, you use your chat box and please write something. I'll try my level best to answer you, or else I will answer you at the end of the program. Okay, so don't worry, your queries are going to be answered. Don't worry. So yes, who can be the next digital life coach? Don't worry. If you're a student, this could be a right career for you. Or if you're doing any service, of course, you can go for it. Don't worry. If you are a YouTuber, you are a network marketer, you are welcome to digital life coaching. If you're a business person or entrepreneur, we welcome you in digital life coaching. If you're a trainer, coach, motivational speaker, so that means you are already a coach, right? So now it's time to take your coaching from classroom to an online classroom. I'll tell you how. Even people who are retired, they are very much experienced even than me. So they are also welcome in the life, in the world of life coaching. Even housewives, you know, they are multi-talented. They are managing everything. Then can't they give 2 hours a day? Just think about it. 20 to 30 hours per month, if you can give it. You know, you never know. You can earn more than a lakh in a month. I'll tell you how. Just be with me, guys. So get on the life coach train. There has never been a better time to become a life coach. Those who don't know about life coach, I will tell you. So be with me. Don't be hurry. This is the time you are giving to your life. You are giving to your career. You never know, you can be the best life coach. So please stay tuned. If you feel bored anytime, can't help it out. This is something which we are doing it for our good, right? So please be with me till the end. If you really like it, some good offer I'm going to give you. Okay, let's go ahead, guys. You know, average income of a life coach, it ranges from $27,000 to $73,000. It means more than 20 to 50 lakhs. I'm talking about a worldwide income. Can't you have your share in this? Think about, guys, it has huge opportunity in the market. You know, 92% life coaches remain active in the field, suggesting solid opportunities. Solid opportunities, guys. Solid opportunities. If you become a digital life coach, you can be at home. Right now, I'm at home. I'm working from home, or I'm having fun and learning at the same time from my home. So even you can do that. So guys, that classroom training is, of course, it has its own importance. But right now, people are opting for online coaching. Why will you just miss those clients? They're waiting for you. More and more corporates are hiring life coaches instead of mental health counselor to work in-house with employees. You know, even corporates are hiring life coaches because they know a life coach, I think it's a person who takes care of performance, who takes care of confidence, who takes care of communication, who takes care of personality. So a life coach has a bundle of talent and it can transform any people. Then why don't you become a life coach? Growth projection of life coaching industry are estimated 6.7%, taking revenue to $2 billion by 2022. So it's more than 1400 crores. I think we have our share here also, right? You have your share here. So this is the right time. Don't be late. Right now, it has just started. If you join now, you can start and you can get the edge in the market. I'll give you the reason. I'll tell you how you can be. stay tuned. So those who don't know, what is life coaching? Life coaching is not a very complex funda. If you are doing any kind of coaching, or if you are doing any kind of, you are suggesting people, people come to you, you suggest people, people, they listen to you. If you feel that, whenever you see any YouTube videos, you get motivated, and you want to be like Tony Robinson, you want to be like Robert Kiyosaki, you want to be like Sandeep Maheshwari, you want to be like, there are many motivational speakers are there and you want to be like them, then this can be the right platform. So anyway, if in any way you can change lives of people, then yes, you are a life coach. Somebody asked me, sir, what should be the minimum qualification of a life coach? With due respect to all the certificate holders and qualification holders, it's less about qualification. It's more about life education. Yes, my dear friend, if you are happy, if you are lucky, if you know how to face any situation, if you know how to face any circumstances, if you know how to deal with people, if you know how to be happy 24/7, then you can motivate people. And when you motivate people by your own personality, I guess that's a very, very natural coaching that you do. So, first of all, I would say don't focus on any qualification. There are many people, I would say, the people with a lot of qualification, the numbers are getting huge because training industry is booming. But sad to say, people are running towards certificates. Very few people, they're going towards right learning and skills. It's very, I'm not telling certificate is not important. With certificate, if you have the right knowledge and the right skill, then yes, you deserve to be a life coach. So guys, what is life coaching? Even a health coach is a part of life coaching. You help people, maintaining their health. Yes, you can be a life coach. If you are healing people holistically, You are helping people to have a wonderful life. Yes, you deserve to be a life coach. If you are a happiness coach, you help people to be happy. If you help people to have a good career, you give a person the right career to live, to go with. Yes, you can be a good career coach. Even, you can be a good personality coach even. You help people to organize their personality. You help people to communicate effectively. Yes, you are impacting life. Yes, you are a life coach. You help people to think about present. You help people to think about enjoying the present. Yes, you can be a coach in mindfulness. Don't worry, even you are helping anyone to learn dance. I would not say it's a life coaching, but yes, even if you're a dance, you are good in dancing, you can take this dance coaching to an online platform. Yes, my dear friend, you can take this talent into an online platform. You can train people how to dance digitally. It's not about only mental thing. It's all about, if you are good in your yoga, if you're a yoga trainer, if you do yogas, you can train yoga online. It's a digital life coaching, guys. It's not about only yoga and dance. If you are good in any subject, mathematics, biology, science, or any language, if you feel you are good at, you can have your digital life coaching industry in your own laptop, in your own desktop. So guys, Life coaching means when you help people constructively and you add some value addition to that person's life, that's a life coaching. Now you do it offline or online, it is the secondary part. So guys, if you really, you know, if you have an urge to help, serve, educate, motivate, and aspire people, life coaching industry is waiting for you. And right now we are talking about digital life coaching, where you can take your coaching to an online platform. So guys, life coaching is for everyone. Everyone. So even, you know, even if you are an aspiring coach, if you, I think most of the people who are right now watching this live, most of them are aspiring. I think most of them. Even for them, I would like to say, you know, if you are passionate about solving life problems, work problem, financial problems, health problem, or mental problems, yes, you deserve to be a coach. You can take this as a career option. You love to serve more. Now you love to serve more, you know, because when you are going digital, you are going to have a lot of clients. So are you ready for that? You are ready to earn initially 1 lakh per month by giving only 20 to 30 hours per month. Yes, you can be a coach. So guys, it's not about how, it's all about why. Why you want to be a coach? If you don't like people, if you feel you never connect with people, then I think you cannot be a coach, guys. Because coach, they always connect. So if you love to help, if you love to educate, if you love to motivate, then yes, life coaching is your industry. But yes, you love to learn more about life, people, and the incredible universe. When you are a coach, people will be learning from you. So if your learning level is not that at par gargantuan level, then you cannot go ahead. So I welcome all of you in the world of digital life coaching. You be an expert trainer or an aspiring trainer. This digital life coaching welcomes you guys. So what do you want? You want to be a digital efficient life coach, or you want to be a digital likable life coach, or, you know, or you want to be both? Both is the best mix, but rare found. This is very important. Please, 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 please listen right now. There are many trainers. They're efficient trainer. They have a lot of knowledge, but they fail to win people. They fail to make their clients happy. And you know, there in other side, there are some likable coach. They are good at winning people, but they are not efficient. They are not able to help people to gain something in their life. So some coaches are efficient, some coaches are likable. But rare coaches are, you know, who has the mix of likable also and efficient also. So if I ask you, if you are a trainer, are you an efficient coach or a likable coach or both? Okay. If you are not a coach, if you are an aspiring coach, okay, if you're an aspiring coach also, you can still think, you know, you want to be an efficient life coach who knows everything about life technicalities, or you really want, you know, or you also want to be a likable coach. You know, people should like you. People should, you know, treat you like a person who is, you know, very close to him or her. Okay. So what we will be doing, we'll be doing a test. So please stay tuned in this. I'll be doing one test for you. Okay. So you have to appear for the test. So get your notepad and pen ready. You have to appear for a very small test. There will be 20 questions. Yes, there will be 20 questions and you have to answer those questions. And there are some multiple, you know, answers. So you need to choose your the answer which suits you. So guys, are you ready? So, okay, before I go ahead, I need one permission. What is that permission is all about? I'm going to give you a great offer today. Stay tuned till the end. The last 15 minutes, I'll be giving you an offer. The offer of Digital Life Coaching Blueprint. This is an 11 weeks program for experts and beginners. If you really want to be a coach, a digital coach, or you are already a coach and you want to take your coaching to an online platform, then this Digital Life Coaching Blueprint 11 weeks program is going to change the whole game plan of yours. Stay till the end. And also, very important point, I'll be also talking about 6-month co-working online project. Currently, I'm doing projects, online projects, you know, in digital marketing, digital life coaching. So I'm going to give you a platform where you can do your own online coaching. So I'll be talking about that co-working online project also. So please don't go anywhere, because I know, you know, online, there are a lot of programs are coming. People are investing a lot of money. Even maybe the amount is very less, so people are going for it. And after opting that program, people are understanding, but the change is not coming. So guys, if you're investing, that change should be seen in you. So this 6-month co-working online project, this is going to be a game changer for you, because after this blueprint is over, you will start your working. You will have your own work also, and you will be working with us also. So we will be giving you some online projects to work with. So please stay till the end. We are having some good announcement. So, okay. Just before I go ahead, I just like to tell you about me. Those who know me, they can also listen. I was a well-paid banker, but not happy about my work. I was always disappointed and demotivated, you know. I really wanted to do what I love to do and earn maximum. I was always wondering a career which suits my personality. You know, I used to feel I was not suitable for banking career. So I was looking for some career which, you know, where I, you know, the career suits me and my personality. And there I found the coaching. Even I started life coaching session while I was, you know, an employee in bank. So it's not that I left banking and I started life coaching. I was into life coaching when I was a banker. But I know I was, you know, to start with. And later on, I left banking and I gave my 100% into life coaching. Initially, I didn't accept online education, but got shocking survey results, you know. I came to see that a lot of people are going online. So, but I was always thinking, you know, online coaching is not that effective, you know, we cannot bring change. But, you know, I got a shocking result when I did a survey. 53% people, they said they are comfortable with online training. Imagine, guys, 53% is a big number. So once I see the result, I started giving my, you know, best effort online. So guys, I know some people, they think that, you know, coaching is something which is done better when we are close to the client. But right now the scenario has changed. Now people are opting for online coaching. So I started my online coaching. And then, you know, initially I had a lot of problems, but after getting DLC blueprint, that is called Digital Life Coaching Blueprint, this blueprint changed my game plan like anything. You know, it started giving me clients. It started giving me an opportunity to take my coaching business to an online platform. So guys, if you are looking for an aspiring career and convincing career in the field of life coaching and digital life coaching, this could be the start. We never know. We never, you know, plan that we'll see any webinar and we'll become a life coach. But sometimes it happens just like that. Okay, let's go ahead. Why me? Why you should take my help in your life coaching journey? Because I have been into this for more than 6.5 years. I'm also working with IIM and IIT, you know, for their entrepreneurship and digital marketing projects. They do a lot of projects pan India. So I'm one of the trainers who performs that. I'm also working as a corporate trainer. I worked, you know, more than 100 plus organizations like Tata Steel, Blue Scope, Bharti AXA, L&T, Red Apple, Ross Diagnostic, Federal Bank, Kotak Mahindra Bank. So yes, I've been into coaching also. So youth coaching, I've been coaching a lot of youths so that they can get good jobs. They should be hired. I'm also a Joe Stock trainer, educationist, life counselor and healer, online influencer, and a happiness coach. When you promise yourself to be a digital life coach, it's not about you stick to digital and stick to life coaching. Basically, your opportunity expands. You go to corporates, you go to NGOs, you go to a lot of talk shows, you go to a lot of, you know, you get a lot of clients who will be coming to you for one-to-one session. It's not a small platform. Although we are talking about digital life coaching right now, but when you become a digital life coach, your scope improves, your scope expands. So you can do wonders. So life coaching is your opportunity to take your life from good to great. So here comes a very important part. I think if you are right now watching me, please attend this test. This test is whether you are an efficient life coach or a likable life coach. If you are an aspiring trainer, then please attend this test, even you also, to understand that whether you can be an efficient life coach or you can be a likable life coach. So this test is for everyone, even be it expert or beginners. So guys, are you ready? I just want to want you to write if you are ready for the test, so that we can start the test. So please use your chat box and write test, T-E-S-T, test, so that we can go ahead with the test thing. Go ahead, guys, because this is important. So those who have come here, I'm Subhash Karthik, digital life coach. Right now, I am starting a test for you, which will help you to know whether you are a efficient life coach or a likable life coach. Or if you become a trainer in future, you will be an efficient coach or a likable coach. So guys, are you ready? Please write test so that we can start. Are you all can listen me, guys? Because this is very important. If you are listening me right now, please use your chat box. Okay. Okay, fine. Guys, we are ready. Now I will take you to the test directly. Okay. Let's begin the show. So yes, are you a likable coach? Do you think when you coach people, they like you? Or if you are an aspiring coach, Do you feel when you talk to people, when you help people, or when you deal with people, they like you? If you are a coach, are you an efficient coach, an effective coach? Today we'll do the test. If you are an aspiring coach, then you have to take it in a different way, that when you deal with people, do people know that you are a very effective person and you can really change somebody's life? So guys, if you are ready, please be ready with your pen and paper, and you just have to write one, and there will be probable four answers, A, B, C, D. So you just have to write A1, A2, B2, C3, C, like that. Okay. So we are going to start the test, guys. I say all the best before you test. So guys, please get yourself ready. We are going to start the test. You know, when you become an effective and likable both, you can say, yes, you are 100% life coach. So, the life coach assessment test is here. Don't go anywhere till the end. Stay tuned to this coach. This test, sorry. So, there are 20 life questions. There's nothing bad or good. You just have to give your preferable answer. Okay? So, guys, we are going to start. The first question for you all. Just answer. I read books to be self-aware. What is your probable answer? You read books every time. You read books most of the time. You read books sometimes, or you read books never. Just put your answer in your notebook, okay? You don't need to tell me your answer. You don't need to tell me your results. It's a self-evaluation for all the trainers right now who are watching my webinar. Okay? So please mention your answer. You read books to be self-aware every time, most of the time. Every time means every day you are reading minimum for 60 minutes or 30 minutes. If you read every day. Okay, read. I'm talking about reading books. Okay, not watching YouTube. That's an additional thing. You read books every day for minimum 30 minutes. Then you will write every time. If you do it most of the time, you can mention that. Sometimes means sometimes, you know. And if your answer is never, I don't read books. Although, you know, we all are life coach here, so it's really not that acceptable that we don't. So guys, please, no need to answer me. No need to answer me. Please, you do it by yourself. Don't answer me anything. Okay. Let's go ahead. Number two question. I believe in God, superpower, miracles. Being a coach, you believe there is a superpower. There is a God kind of structure, and miracle is possible. So you believe in miracles, superpower, God. You know, you are having a tremendous belief in this. No, first of all, do you believe in that? If you have a belief, do you believe every time that there can be a miracle happen every time? You think it most of the time? You think it is sometimes? Or you think it is never? Just write it in your notepad and don't need to share me. Huh? Please be with me till the end, because the result will make you aware whether you are an efficient life coach or likable life coach or both. Those who have joined later, efficient means you bring change and transformation in people, and likable means you win people. people, they like you as a coach. Even you don't bring lot of changes, you don't transform them even, they like you. Okay, so guys, please mention your answer in your notepad. Number three, I am action oriented. I evaluate my SMART goals. So we all know about SMART goals. We all have our goals. SMART goals like specific, measurable, attainable, realistic, and time bound. You all know about it. So you are goal oriented. You are goal oriented and you know when to do what. Very much action oriented. And you always evaluate. You are going near to your goal or not. So what is your answer? You evaluate your goals every time, most of the time, sometimes, or never. Every time means you always see your goal at least, you know, thrice or, you know, 4 or 5 times in a week. If I say at least once in 2 days, then it could be every time. Most of the time means maybe once in a week. Sometimes means maybe, you know, after 2-3 months or never, you don't have a goal. So please mention your answer. You evaluate your SMART goals every time you have a goal. Okay. So guys, if anyone misses any points or any question, or you are having any problem in understanding, please, you have your chat box. Please do answer there. Okay. Let's go ahead. I feel I'm a great lover. This is so lovely. You feel you are a great lover. You love people like anything. I'm not talking about a one kind of love. Okay. I'm talking about a lover. You love people genuinely. Genuinely, you love others. Every time, most of the time, sometimes, never. I don't, like I'm telling you, some people, they might say, I don't love people. Why should I love people? Guys, if you don't love people, becoming a life coach could be a risky for you, right? Because you will be dealing with people, people's feeling, people trust, people's money. So think about it, guys. Please don't answer every time, okay, if you're not sure of. Because the answer is very much, you know, it will help you to evaluate your performance. So please. Here, we are not here to show people how much we get. So please be with me and don't answer what you are not. I ask many people, I ask many questions to my mentors. You ask a lot of questions. Because every time you have, you know, a lot of questions to ask. Why it happens? How it happens? Why this is happening? You know, you ask questions to your mentors or anyone. To anyone. Your mentors could be your anyone. Huh? You ask question about why does this happen? Why it is happening? Why he has done it? Why she has done it? You always have your questions. And you ask questions. It's not the habit that you ask question only. You ask question to come out from any problem. There are some unanswered questions you have. So you always ask questions to your mentors, specifically mentors. And if you don't have any mentors, then yes, then other people, you ask many questions. About life, I'm not talking about mathematics or something. I'm talking about ask question about life. So do you ask question every time, most of the time, sometimes, or never? Think about it, guys. Next, if anyone is missing any question, tell me. I will again go and help you out, okay? I listen, everyone, empathetically. Empathetically means whenever you listen, you feel them, what exactly they want to, you know, they are saying. Maybe they are asking or they are mentioning something very silly thing, but you listen them because you know it may sound silly for me, but the person who is telling me, it's not silly for that person. So guys, you listen everyone empathetically. Think about this. Your answer could be every time you listen empathetically, or most of the time, sometimes, or never. So empathy means when you really feel what other person is feeling. Okay? So please, your answer. Okay, let's go ahead then. Number 7, I speak to my clients with conviction. So whenever I talk to people, I talk to my clients, I never say, if you do this, it will be better for you. I always say, you do this and you will bring change. You do this and you will transform your life. So it's called conviction. When you tell people with conviction, you see people, they change. So you speak to your clients with conviction every time, most of the time, sometimes, or never. Think about it. Okay, guys, those who have missed first 2-3 questions, I will help you also. So don't worry. Just right now, go with the flow. I'll again repeat if somebody is missing any question, okay? Okay, let's go ahead. People say, I am great at explaining people. Means, people you meet, they always say, you explain things so nicely. Do people say to you like this? Do they say every time? Do they say most of the time? Do they say sometimes or never? People say you are great at explaining them. Do you? Think about it, guys. I hope you are enjoying the test. Any comment on the test, guys? There are 20 questions. So I really want to know whether are you really enjoying the test or not. So please write yes if you are really enjoying. You know, this test will help you to understand whether you are only transforming people, or you are also, you know, very much, very bit friendly with them also. Life coaching is not a profession where you need to be, you know, very, very serious. I am a life coach. Life coach is an example of life. Is a life agents. You know, life coach is a person, when people they meet, they want to be life coach. Because life coach has a kind of an energy. Life coach has a kind of a stigma. Life coach has a very positive vibration. Whenever people meet any life coach, people feel so good, you know. Do you feel that when people they meet, they really feel nice? Okay. Okay, just a minute. Okay, fine. So guys, your answer. I hope you have answered it. I manage my emotion well. So guys, do you think you have, you maintain your emotion very nice? You manage your emotion like anger, irritation, jealousy. So you manage your emotion well. So you manage it means whenever any negative emotion comes, you manage it. So I'm not telling anger doesn't come to you. Anger comes, but you manage it very well. Do you think like that? you manage it on that particular time. You don't take long 10-15 days, or you know, it's not like that. You manage it whenever it comes, you manage it. Okay, so you manage your emotion every time well, or most of the time you manage it, or sometimes you manage it, or never. You are very bad at managing your emotion. Think about it, guys. This is very important. You are helping people to live happy. If you don't have your good emotion management, there will be a problem. I've seen, you know, many coaches, they have a lot of certificates, they have a lot of you know, skills, they know, but somewhere they have some arrogance also. You know, when people, they earn more, when people, they become famous, some people, they generate a kind of arrogance. Very normal, you know, people, they never plan to be arrogant, but once they get the name and fame, they become it. Okay, I should not get distracted. I know you people are waiting for the next question. Yes, I deal with my client unbiasedly. So whenever you deal with your client or you deal with people, so those who are aspiring trainers or coaches, they will take it client as a people. Okay, that's a person. You deal with everyone unbiasedly. Unbiasedly means you take people in the same ground. Like whenever you deal with your client, you never see, you know, is he rich or poor? Is he of your own caste or religion? Or is it, you know, I've seen, you know, people, they prefer to have a same religion person as a client. And they prefer them more. No. Okay, I'll tell you later about it. But being a life coach, you are very much unbiased. You think you deal with your client unbiasedly every time? Most of the time? Sometimes? Or never? Think about it. Okay, now how you can manage all these emotions and all, those are a different part. Right now, we are talking about the test. So I don't want to get diverted into anything. Okay. But yes, if you really want to know how you can manage your anger, manage your emotion, of course, we can help you. I can help you. You invest money on your learning and self-development. Every time, most of the time, sometimes, and never. You invest on your learning and self-development. Okay, your answer, please. Okay, let's go to the next question. I hope anyone who is having any problem in understanding the question, please, you can use your chat box. Just a minute. Okay, fine. Next. I feel my all clients deserve respect and care. So you, whenever you deal with clients, you respect them. You care them because you feel because of them, you are there. There's nothing right, wrong, okay? We are trying to talk about what is your status right now. How much efficient you are, how much likable you are. It's not about, we are talking about what is good or bad. So yes, I feel, you feel your all clients deserve respect and care. Every time you feel that, most of the time, sometimes never. Okay, so I'm going to the next question, guys. I always explore, observe, and learn, which I don't know, but important for me. Many things you don't know, right? Many things I don't know. So whenever I don't know anything, but I know it is important for me to know, I explore. I explore Google. I explore a lot of training programs. I explore books. I explore, I think, whatever possible to observe and learn, which I don't know. Why you are seeing this webinar? Maybe to know something, to explore something, to learn something. So, you always explore, observe, and learn, which you don't know, but it's important for you. Every time you do it, most of the time, sometimes, or never. So, there are total 20 questions, guys. So, we will become a bit more faster. Okay? Okay, the next question. I feel my effectiveness is the blessing from my clients. You feel that you are really doing good. You know, with clients, you deal with clients very effectively. You deal with people. If you are an aspiring trainer, then you deal with people very effectively because, you know, the blessing is because of your client. The other people, they like you. They bless you. You are giving credit of your effectiveness to your client. Because the more you deal with people, you become better. The more you deal with your clients, you know, when I did my NLP, I dealt with a lot of clients. I practiced NLP with them. And then I felt, yes, I'm knowing more. So guys, do you feel your effectiveness is the blessing from your client? You feel it every time? Most of the time, sometimes, or never. Okay? So you feel your effectiveness is the blessing from the client. Because of client, you are becoming effective. Think about it. Okay, we are going to the next question. You walk the talk. You walk the talk. Means whatever the suggestion you give to people, whatever the suggestion you give to clients, you do yourself. You walk you, what you talk. So we call it walk the talk. So yes, whatever the suggestion you give, you do it first and then you tell to others. So that's called you walk the talk. So whatever you say to people, you always do it. Every time, most of the time, sometimes and never. Okay, next. You feel you are happy and lucky 24/365 days. You feel you are happy and lucky 24/365 days. It means every time you feel that. Now, don't tell me that while sleep, you don't know. Where you can't control, we'll not talk about it. Okay, so right now we are talking about whenever you have your conscious, you know, you are in conscious level, you are happy and lucky. You feel that you are. Okay, you feel every time this, most of the time, sometimes, or never. Okay, so let's go ahead, guys. Say, I'm confident about what I say. Are you confident about what you say? Every time? Most of the time you are confident about what you speak to people? Every time or never or sometimes? So whenever you say to your client or to anyone anything, you are confident about what you say. Okay? Fine. So I guess now we can go ahead to the 18th question. Ha 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 ha. This is so damn important. I guess you must be knowing this. The question is how much you obey it. I smile and have an eye contact with my clients well. Every time you smile and have an eye contact, most of the time you smile and have an eye contact. Sometimes you smile and or never. So whenever you deal with your people, you deal with your client, you always have your smiling face and you always look at them. Think about it. Okay. I really wanted to see your facial expressions right now, you know. Right now I'm sitting here. It's really impossible for, you know, for seeing. I know that if I tell you to open your web camera, then I can see you. But still, I'm just wondering it, and I feel you people are enjoying this test. Okay, fine. Let's go to the 19th question. We are second last. This is so damn important for any life coach. You practice and use forums for public speaking. So guys, you have any forum or you have any classroom or you have any place where you practice public speaking, this is so important. You be it any kind, you are into any service or any business, you know, if your communication, specifically the public speaking skill, it talks about how great you are. So, do you practice or do you have any forum where you do the public speaking? Yes, every time you practice it. Most of the time you practice public speaking, sometimes or never. It really doesn't mean that you need any forum. Huh? You can practice at home also. You don't need an audience. You don't need an audience. You can be alone in the house and you can practice to be a good public speaker. It's all about practicing. I'm not telling you are a TED speaker or not. No, I'm not telling that. I'm talking about, are you practicing to be a public speaker? Think about it. The last one. Are you able to inject happiness in people around? Do you feel that wherever you go, you make people happy? Think about it. Wherever you go, you make people happy. Wherever, you know, especially we are talking about dealing with clients. So, are you able to inject happiness in people around? You make people happy every time, most of the time, sometimes and never. Guys, this is the webinar which I am doing it right now. Of course, my main focus is on coaching people on what is digital life coaching. But you know, inside my mind, I always feel after this webinar is over, my client, the people who are seeing my webinar, they should feel good, you know. They should say this 90 minutes was so lovely. You know, I can only try. What is exactly happening, you must be knowing, right? Hey God, save me and please help me to inject some happiness in people. Okay guys, yeah, are you able to inject happiness in people around? Think about it. So guys, we are done with the questions. I think you all are having your answers ready, right? We are going to the results. Whatever the A you have mentioned every time, it is equal to 4 marks. Whatever the B you have mentioned, it is equal to 3 marks. Whatever the C you have answered is equal to 2 marks. And D is 1. So right now, I want you, wherever you have mentioned A or B or C or D, you mention the number 4, 3, 2, 1. Please mention and tell, and don't tell me, just be ready with the answer. The, you know, you add all the 20 numbers. Again, I'm repeating, whatever the answers you have got, A, B, C, D, A means 4, B means 3, C means 2, D means 1. So you just be, you know, you write all the numbers and do the addition and be ready. If you really want to, you know, share your answer, the full, you know, full marks, then you can tell me right now. You can tell me right now. Add all the alternatives. You add all the numbers and tell me right now. Telling is not mandatory. Huh? If you wish, you can share. Oh my God, the numbers are good. Is there anyone who want to share their numbers? Anyone, you can share your numbers. Okay. I can see some numbers there. Rohit. Okay, fine. Okay, that's good. Okay, anyone wants to share so that... okay, let's go then. Okay. Are you done with the calculation? Everyone, I believe you all are done with, because you people, please, if you are done, please mention done, or if you can mention the score, you can also mention the score. I can see some of the scores right now. So, good. Okay. Now, please, I am very much unbiased to people, okay? So, whatever the marking I will show you, please take it positively. Fine. Let's see the score right now. If your total point is from 60 to 80, it is a signal that yes, you are a likable and effective life coach, or you can be a likable and effective life coach. Clients love your presence and performance both. Client like your presence also and performance also. Clients become more delighted after coming to Life Coach. Okay. Please don't lose your heart if you are getting less than 60, because for that only we all are here, right? We need to be a trainer and we need to get this 60. If you are not able to do it, I'm going to tell you how. Okay, now very important. I hope you all have got your answer right now. Now very much important, where is the problem? So I would like to tell you, you add all the even numbers. Even numbers means 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17 and 19. You add and be ready with the answer. All the even numbers. Odd numbers. All the odd numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19. Okay, so are you getting your score with you right now? If you want to share, that's fine. If you don't want to share, that's even fine. Okay, so all the odd numbers. So guys, if you... Okay, odds. And you also evaluate your even numbers also. Okay, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and 20. You be ready with the score. I'm going to give you, an eye-opener that... Are you really an efficient, or you can be an efficient trainer or not? Okay, so let's go ahead with the score. If these are the odd numbers, if your answer comes in between 30 and 40, it means yes, you can be an effective life coach. You can be an effective life coach. 30 to 40. 40 being the highest. It means, yes, you can be. Okay. These are all odd numbers. Clients love your performance more than your presence. Clients become more satisfied after coming to a life coach. You know, they feel, yes, a lot of changes they feel after they come to you. Now evaluate all the, you know, even numbers. So those who are getting less here, they need to work on their learning. Those who are getting less in this odd numbers below 30, it means you have to study really hard. You have to go through the learning very nicely. Think about this, guys. Okay. Okay. This is the score for all the even numbers. If you are getting 30, it means you can be a very likable person or a likable life coach. People, they will like you if you become a coach. Clients will love your presence more than your performance. Clients' problems are not met properly, but clients generate good impression. You know, clients may not be transformed, but still the client will like you. He will say, you know, I like that person very much. So this is the score, all the even numbers. Okay, guys. So 10, 40. So somebody has mentioned 46 for even numbers. So this is not possible. It should be maximum 40. Okay, so guys, if your score, the total score is more than 40 to 59, if your score is more than 40 below 59, you are in the process of becoming a life coach. It means, yes, you have a good chance to become a life coach. Very good chance. Fair chance. Okay? Think about this. So now, if your score is below 40, if your total score is below 40, maybe becoming a life coach is not that realistic dream that you are seeing right now. Okay? I'm not telling that you cannot be, but you know, your test, the result shows that things are not in a right shape. Somewhere you have to work it out. So minimum 40 is somehow, we can say below 40 is, you know, it's a the starting phase for any life coach. So you have to really study very hard. You have to really deal with people very nicely. So whatever the total you have got, be humble. If you are getting a very big score, be humble, okay? If you are not getting that big score, you know, big score, take it easy. You can always change your life. So yeah, we are going to where we left. Yes. So guys, we are now having the last few minutes are left. So guys, it's very important, you know, that when you are trying to be a coach, you have to be an efficient also, an effective also, and you have to be a likable coach also. People should like you when you deal with them. And you know, it's easy. If you're not able to do it, if your scores are coming very less, don't worry. You can always increase them if you are really serious to be a life coach. So guys, this is very important. Triometrics, I'll just simply go a bit fast. This triometric says there are three metrics which are very much important if you are really wanting to be a digital life coach. We call it triometrics. So there are three metrics. Okay. The first metric says you should have the right knowledge to become a life coach. And you know, this will make you an effective life coach, an efficient life coach. So this is the first matrix. We call it justified domain knowledge. This is the first matrix, which is called justified domain knowledge. You are coming into life coaching business. It shows you know about life principles, you know about laws, you know about NLP, you know about your philosophies. If you don't know, we are there to help it out. Don't worry. But yes, this is very important if you really want to be an effective life coach. Now, this is very much important. This is matrix number two, that is called DCMS, Digital Coaching and Marketing System. I'll show you very fast. You know, if you are trying to become a digital coach, you should know how to get clients online. Right now, you people are watching me from different states, right? Somehow you got my link, webinar link, and right now you're watching my webinar. So guys, after 11 weeks, you will be organizing your own webinar. You will be targeting your clients. You will be targeting your clients and you will be selling your digital products and you will be earning revenue. And it is possible. Just by sitting at home, you will do everything. You may be any trainer. As I said, you coach about life, about motivation, about career, about personality, about communication. You beat any trainer. You can take your coaching to an online platform and sitting at home and perform your coaching. So this is the way, you know, I do my advertisement in Facebook. You can see the screen right now. And I'm just showing it right now very fast because we have less time. But just to show you, you know, how we do it. And I will teach you that. I will train you that so that you make your own advertisement. You don't need any person. You don't need any digital marketer to do it. I get many leads. You can see these are the snapshot of lists, you know, leads, people's name, email ID, name. So you can go to these clients and they will buy from you. Not only that, you can create your own sales funnel. People will come to your landing page. Landing page means your website, or you can have your own web page, means an online presence wherever you have. You have your LinkedIn and Facebook account. So people will come to your landing page. People will see the product you are selling. And people will buy. Like right now, I'm selling the blueprint. Right now, I'm selling neuro-linguistic programming modules. Right now, I'm selling personality development masterclass. I don't have to do anything. People come to my webpage. They buy the product and they come for the training. I'm sitting here waiting for them. They come and I train. I get revenues. I don't have to run outside. Where is my customer? No. Everything is digital right now. So guys, two metrics I have told about, and we are talking about three metrics, right? So one first metric is justified knowledge, the right knowledge in the field you are working on or you will be working on, right? Second was DCMS, Digital Coaching and Marketing System. Means you should have a proper online ecosystem where you can teach and students will be coming in regular interval. You teach, you don't have to think about your students anymore. They will be there. And the last, it's called VCGP. We call it versatile communication and gargantuan personality. This will help you to win people. You know, the first one, the justified domain knowledge, the first matrix, it will make you an effective trainer. And this versatile communication and gargantuan personality, it will help you to win people. So those who have got less mark, in being a likable coach or not, they have to work on their versatile communication and gargantuan personality. So guys, this trio matrix basically will help you to make you a digital life coach. So guys, it was a lovely evening with you. You know, we have been talking for more than 1 hour right now. I'm very happy that you were so sincere. You have done your test so well. Imagine you are somewhere else, I'm somewhere else, but still we are having a quality time. It's not that you are just watching me. You are working, you are understanding. Like that, you never know, after 12 weeks, you will be taking your webinar and you will be helping people from different part of the world and you will be giving an effective training. So guys, those who are interested, I just want to tell them, you can help yourself, whatever you have learned. Or if you want that Subhash Karthik will help you to become a digital life coach, yes, I have a blueprint for that. Because everybody, we need a coach, right? So yes, this is the program, Digital Life Coaching Blueprint, 11 weeks program for experts and beginners. If you want to be a digital life coach, if you really want to be active online and you want to get a lot of clients and you want to train, this is the blueprint available. You are an expert, doesn't matter. If you're an aspiring trainer, doesn't matter. This blueprint will help you both. And yes, I'll also talk about 6 month co-working online projects, because after this blueprint is over, I will be working with you. You will be working with me on my projects. I'm doing right now a lot of projects on, like, Digital Life Coaching Blueprint is one of the projects. Personality Development Masterclass, that is one of the projects. So like that, I have several projects. And yes, I need big team right now, you know, who can train people online. So yes, if you are enrolling for the program, after this blueprint is over, you will not be sitting idle at home. You will be making your online products. And at the same time, by the time you succeed in, you know, getting your clients, you will be working with me on my projects. Are you ready, guys? So if you are a beginner, what will be learning? If you are an aspiring trainer, you'll be learning about Bible to life coaching. You'll be learning about laws. You'll be learning about principle, mysteries, placebos. You'll be learning about life. Not only that, you will be learning about NLP, neuro-linguistic programming. This is very important if you are planning to be a life coach. You will be learning about digital marketing and sales funnel. You will be learning how to promote yourself and how to get clients online. This is very important. Not only that, you will learn how to train people with technology, because webinar is something, you know, this is a technology involved, laptop, microphone, everything. So you need to know how to train people online. And also digital coaching skill, how you can coach people digitally. I've seen many people, they are too good when they are doing a seminar, but they face problem when they are doing a webinar. Because webinar, they don't see any audience. You know, you have to keep on seeing on those camera in your laptop or in your, you know, mobile. And you have to imagine as there your all the audience are sitting. So guys, this is challenging, but interesting. And if you learn the skill, it will be easy for you. So guys, this is the snapshot which you are seeing right now. This is for the beginners. If you are an expert trainer, I'll not tell you about life because I know you must be knowing it. We'll be more working on NLP, neuro-linguistic programming. We'll be also working on digital marketing for trainers, where we will tell you how to make your web page, how to make your registration forms, how to make your blogs, how to do advertisement in Facebook and Instagram, LinkedIn, so that you get clients online from various parts of the world. I'll tell you about how to create your sales funnel so that everything happens automatically. Customer comes, customer clicks on your link, customer get into, you know, your webinar automatically. So how does it happen automatically? You will know. And customer takes your product online. So everything will happen automatically. Training with technology. How to train people with the help of technology. And of course, digital coaching. How you will, you know, execute your coaching. Because when you are doing your webinar, everything is important. You know, how you are coaching people. And you know how you can make your own online viral video formation about the whole YouTube and, you know, video. I think you must be having your own online videos also. So we'll tell you how to make your sorry, I think some people, they were not getting my voice. I just want to repeat what just I said. This is the only product available right now in the market which has life coaching, NLP and digital marketing. So you are not going to get it anywhere right now. Okay. So guys, these are the two programs for beginners and for the experts. The program, the exact fee is 50,000, but right now the investment is 999. Those who are watching me right now, if you're really aspiring to be a coach, I think 999 is something which is very less to become a trainer. Think about it. It can be a lifetime investment for you. The free bonus I want to give you, as I said, 6 month co-working online projects after this blueprint is over. So you will be working on my projects for next 6 months after completion of your blueprint. So you'll not be sitting idle. Yes, we are giving this program absolutely free. This is called GPA Blueprint to Success. This is the program on personality development, I think, and communication skill. This is a combination of both. This is a blueprint which you will be getting absolutely free. So because with, you know, the life coach training, we also need our personality coaching also. You will also be getting the free access to the review session. Yes, maybe you missed some of my classes. You will be getting a review class every week one, so that if you have missed something, you will come to know. You will also be getting a digital certificate. But it's a hard copy. So it's not a digital certificate. It's a digital life coaching certificate. But it's a hard paper. It will be couriered to your house if you opt for this blueprint. I also go to major cities in India for the live events. So you will be getting my live events access and absolutely free, guys. So you are getting your digital blueprint with 6-month co-working online projects, GPA blueprint, doubt clearing session, everything, certificate, and my all live events. Just not in 1,27,000, but 999. I think this is an offer which you should not miss. I'm also telling you one thing, 14 days money guarantee. If you are not liking our course for initial 14 days, then we will return your money back. Of course, if you are thinking negative about our training, how can we go ahead, right? We'll give you the money back. So 60 minutes, again, the whole thing is in front of you guys. The whole blueprint, 6-month co-working online project, GPA blueprint, doubt clearing session, access to my live events, the hard copy certificates, everything in just 999. I want to give you a shock right now. If you are really interested, I can give you right now, if you're interested, the price is 5999. So guys, I am right now giving you the payment link. This is the payment link I have already shared in the text. Okay. If you are really serious about going for this blueprint, this price is something which is unignored, you know, which cannot be ignored, because only 5999, you know, I'm telling you why this price, because I'm right now working with 200 plus trainers. So when you are dealing with your client online, you are getting a bulk enrollments. So when you are getting, why I'm telling you, because after a few weeks you will be a life coach, so you should know that you have to work on your price, and your price should be deserving, and there should be some extra discount be given so that you can get some bulk enrollments. So guys, yes, the link is there with you. If you have any question about the blueprint, about today's test, about today's whatever we have discussed, please, you have your chat box ready. So you can ask me anything, whatever you want to ask. It was a lovely evening, guys. The link has been given. You can go to this link and you can purchase this blueprint. Once you purchase, we will send you the confirmation. I myself will be giving you the, you know, again, I'm getting, you know, yes. Okay, I'll be giving you a call back tomorrow to confirm your product, confirm your enrollment. So yes, I'll be doing a different session on, you know, this is a session on digital life coaching. So how to manage emotion, this is something we will be discussing in some next webinar when we will be talking about it. But I just want to tell you fast, if you really want to manage your emotion, you have to love yourself, first of all, and understand that we become angry because there is an anger within us. So nobody is responsible for our anger or for our jealousy. It's we are the responsible person. So if you want to overcome the anger, we have to do something, not they. We can't hate people. We are life coach. We cannot hate people. We have to help people. So it's in a very short, I'm telling you, maybe in some next webinar we'll be talking about. So guys, this is Subhash Karthik. We are at the end of the program. Just want to tell you, it was a lovely evening with you all. Today we learned about how to be effective and how to be likable. This both are very important, you know, if you are really planning to be a coach. Okay. So if you are making any payments, please update me through chatting. anything you would like to tell me, please tell me right now. So guys, it was a lovely evening, really.
Hello.
We are really good, starting this coaching very soon. I just want to tell you what one of my trainers speaks on life coaching.
Hello, I am Saurabh Chatterjee. I am a certified life coach and soft skill trainer. Now I am giving training in classroom and outside. Today I am talking about my great and favorite mentor, Mr. Subhash Kartik, and his teaching style of life coaching. Yes, my dear friend, life coaching is very effective. I completed my life coaching class from him, and his teaching style is very, very effective in our life. And I always believe life coaching class will resolve our any problem, like personal, professional, mental, anything. And Mr. Subhash Kartik is a great teacher and great life coach for me, and he is very amicable person. When I met Mr. Subhash Kartik, he changed my life, every portion of my life. And so, my dear friend, I always recommend to learn from Mr. Subhash Kartik about life coaching. Yes, digital life coaching is very effective in present life. You should do it. Thank you.
Digital life coaching is the need of the time. If you are planning to be a life coach, it's very important to have your presence in digital platform. Currently, you know, there is a big demand of life coaches. And you know why it's basically so much of demand? Because there are many people who are in pain right now. So if you can help them, it will be a great blessing. It will be a great source of income. And it will be a great career. I hope today's session you have liked it. So if you have really liked today's session, I request you, you know, you can go to our Facebook, whatever the advertisement you see regarding digital life coaching, you give your comment, how did you like the show? If you're there in our Pan India Trainers group, that is called Digital Life Coaching, please mention there, how did you like this show? If you're there in New Age Life Coaching WhatsApp group, then please also mention there, how did you like it? Those who have made payments, I'll be making self-call to them. Thank you very much. It was a lovely evening, guys. The payment link you can still see here. And this link will be active for another. So 2 minutes for the people who are really thinking, those who are in a doubt, they can WhatsApp me. The number you can see, my number is 8-8240802900. You can give me a call tomorrow morning, or you can WhatsApp me in this number. And anything, any query if you have, then we can work on it. Thank you very much. So enjoy. Any question you can put me here regarding the blueprint, we can talk about it. So yes, my dear friend, it's, you know, becoming a life coach is easy if your intention is to help others. It's very important. Qualification is important. So with qualification, if you have the knowledge how to help people, how to practice neuro-linguistic programming, how to do Facebook marketing, how to promote ourselves, how to promote our coaching, this is the blueprint which will be helping you a lot. This is the discount of 5999, which you will be not getting every time. This is the right time to enroll. Do enroll and start your online career with a bang. 20 seconds to go. Any question, or else we are done for the day. We'll be meeting again the next webinar. I'll tell you the date and everything will be given you shortly. So thank you very much. Good night.